Do this when you are alone. Do this when you are alone. Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Brianne. You know, we talk about self-confidence, but often people think that self-confidence is all something that we show on the outside. But self-confidence really starts on the inside, and then it manifests itself to the outside. I don't give advice, I don't give suggestions, I just share with you my opinion on different topics, as is with this one. So I got to thinking today about self-confidence and how when we are by ourselves, that's the time that we truly reflect who we really are when we're by ourselves. What kind of habits do you really have when you're by yourself? What do you think about yourself when you're by yourself? How do you sit in the chair when you're by yourself? Do you slouch or do you sit up straight? Well, what we do in privacy often shows up in public. And so I believe in doing everything for myself that I would want other people to see, even though I may be by myself. So I got to thinking about how I sit up in chair. You know, I spend a lot of time behind the computer because I'm a full-time college student and I have a lot of hard classes. And it's easy to want to slouch in the chair. It's easy because, well, you're tired by the end of the day. You know, you just would really rather slouch and just get it over with, you know, the rest of your schoolwork. And yet, I don't do that. I sit up straight. And just when I sit up straight, it makes me feel so different than if I were to slouch. So when no one is around and I'm by myself, I sit up straight. When no one is around, or even just people that are very, very familiar with me are around me, I remain the person that other people see publicly. In other words, my public image is very similar or the same as my private image. So if I'm sitting up straight in front of you, I'm likely going to be sitting up straight when I'm by myself. Okay, the things we do in private, the way we think of ourselves, our habits in private will often manifest themselves in public. So think highly of yourself and keep your habits, your behaviors, your voice, your mannerisms, or whatever it happens to be, keep that the same privately as you would publicly. Well, I hope you like, share, subscribe to all 5 of my channels. Links are pinned at the top of the comment section below. If you connect with me, I will likely connect back with you with all 5. Hope to talk to you then. Bye-bye.